What is happening, everybody? It's Newbie Get Good here, and welcome to Marvel's Spider-Man Miles Morales. It is Thursday the 19th of November, and I finally got my PlayStation 5. Thank God. So, let's start the new game. We're going to go to the hardest settings, of course. I've got headphones on, so we've got headphones. The better textures, yes, please. This sort of stuff looks okay. Previously on, let's just get this going.
My life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever, Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed though when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back, but I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Yeah, there we go. Just in case you haven't seen, what was part of the original Spider-Man game. I absolutely loved that game when it came out. Platinumed it, got the DLC, and just went through that as well. It was awesome. So when I heard this was being announced, it was had to be the first PlayStation 5 game that I played. Let's get going. Expecting great things for this game. But it looks great. Looks good though, looks good. Oh, look at this. Gonna get copyrighted, of course, the way this will work, but doesn't matter for me. So good.
Gracias, chico.
De nada.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba.
That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.
Convoy. I know Roxxon from Willow. R2 to swing. Have a go. This feels exactly the same as the previous one, and I mean that in a great way.
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out.
Can we jump?
Be cool. Please.
Can.
Down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay, go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation.
It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances. Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take...
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Oh, no!
It's secure.
I don't think so.
Need to contain it before.
Who have we got? Who is it?
Before that happens.
Rhino?
Hello, time yep. Spiders.
Right, combat tutorial, I guess then. Playing exactly the way the previous one did. Yep. And
yeah.
out. The legs.
Never seen the big guy up close like this. Freaking nuts. He's a work of art, all right. Not the phrase I use.
Spin around. We used to use that all the time. Forget what difficulty we're on. Actually on the harder one. I just never got to go after him, I guess. An opening.
That's not good.
Oh, hey, sorry, I'm validated. Pete, Caleb won the 10. How are we doing?
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline. I'm gonna count as lucky.
Completely missed what prop that was, to be perfectly honest. Too busy looking at the scenery. Reminds me of Kingpin at the beginning of the last one. This is awesome. Rhino Rodeo.
Too soft. He's a low energy menace. Too easy. Maybe he's a weak minded. Oh!
Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very festive.
Menace! A feckless, treacherous, unhinged menace. Right here.
Love it.
Let us raise temperature.
Oh, bad, bad, very bad.
Pete, are you okay? No. No, no, no.
I'm okay. I've got him. Headed your way. Be ready.
Okay. Yeah. Might need a minute.
I got that bazooka. so good. Christ almighty. Oh, damn. First episode, we died already. Right, take Rocket Dude out.
More guys up top.
Hitting a 15 combo earns you the ability to form a finisher build a 15 combo by attacking or dodging without getting hit. Nice. Alright, gotta take this guy up with the machine gun. Did you get health back with a takedown? Potential. You got this.
This Spiderman is broken. I would like to exchange for new one. This one will do.
Miles, get out of here.
We got this. Venom Punch. Venom Punch is called Venom Stun. On impact, Venom Stunned enemies take bonus damage from basic attacks. Venom Punch costs Venom Power to perform. Build Venom Power by attacking or dodging enemies.
How am I even doing this? Some kind of field induction?
Oh, I didn't get have it up. To heal.
You know, man, chasing you through the city kind of felt like a wild, wild goose chase.
Wild goose? No. No! I hate chasing now!
Come on, get him.
Guys, wow, just wow. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you, both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, bud.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Don't trust that guy at all.
Clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man, yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Oh, man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup, and you better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
What's this?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up. See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. Screw this up.
The city late at night hit a pedestal. Shining on a marble alone, but those on game did know the true form of.
Hold on to your web shooters. Oh, up to level 2. That's always good. A skill point and pressed adds to the skill tree. But we will do that in the next one. So, thank you very much, everyone. This has been Spider-Man Miles Morales, and I've hyped for this game so badly. But I'll see you guys in the next one. Take it easy, and yeah, I'm gonna record it straight away.